Hola muchachos, welcome back to Science Generations episode 4. We're doing some challenges to get some challenge keys to unlock the boss gate so we can be the boss, basically. Fuck it, let's try this one. The only one I'm ever sure of is each set of levels, each set of three levels has a boss from the corresponding games. So Metal Sonic, Shadow and Silver, and you beat them up and you get a Chaos Emerald that you need for the end of the game anyway. And then I think that gives you a key, but I've completely forgotten off the top of my head. I just know you need to do it anyway. So there's no point in putting it on. What the fuck? I didn't even land on that thing and it just went, not crumbled. Already sick of this crumbling shit. It basically just, hey, do you want a platform, or you want to just fucking suck a dick? Hey, I have a bit of both instead. Fuck you guys! Screw off, crumbling course. Screw off, I succeeded. Sod you. Got an A, don't even care. Not, certainly not redoing it. So long as I get that key. Key is the goal. Don't really care about the rank. There's Metal Sonic. Just hanging out.
Fight with whoever I ever come out, come out.
That's how he sounds. That's how all robots sound. Whenever you're thinking about the way the robots sound, just think of that voice. That exact voice.
Why are those alive and stunning? Every dynamic when you have no rings like me, I was alive. Now loading.
That's how robots sound. Bang on. Exact voice.
Man, you're telling you.
Oh no, fall down. Bounce on his fat face.
Turn it up.
Don't fall behind if you want to keep from falling off the wall.
Nailed it.
Stay back and don't touch it when his electric shield is up.
Got him. Again.
Pretty sure you only have to get 3 hits, because it's a normal style boss. Let's go back. Snapping off street lights. It's a bit late now. I've got a ring. I'm trying to fuck. Thank you, blessed ring. Nailed him. Kick him in the face. He's out of here. S rank. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, yeah. Yeah, my chaos emerald. The mysterious power that we've seen in all the Sonic games. Mysterious power where Sonic goes all cool. Yeah, don't really want to race for Doppelganger, don't really want to do anything with rings. Don't really want to play as Amy. Cool. Something with enemies when I'm avoiding their grass or something. But I'm Thread Sonic, so I could probably just jump and attack them all anyway. I could just, you know, fall off some spikes instead. Rockin' Sonic music. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get the S rank there. And I didn't. Funnily enough.
I was about 20 seconds off it. Yep, that'll be the key unlocked for this place. I don't really care about ringing those bells to get music other than the fact that... just, yeah. Unlockables, man. My boost gauge is doubled! Sweet! I don't totally understand what the point of that thing was. Other than kind of just to waste your time. And force you to do home engines. Fuck you, Sonic. Still got an 8. It's okay, I guess. Does the job. You're a bit slow on that. Yep, there's the key. There's all the keys for the gate. Open it up. Into the swirly death. Get in the boss gate. Do it. Little cutscene. And we beat up the boss. This strange looking spring is a decoy. It'll send you off in the wrong direction, so watch out! Yeah, look at this cool corridor.
Look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman?
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Boop. A blitzkrieg, boop. Right. Yeah, come on, load up the bus. I've had that interesting cutscene where they figure out there's two Sonics. Great. Careful there, Sonic. You have to wait for the elevator. Otherwise, how will you die? What? What? What even happened there? I'm just confused, to be honest.
I will track you.
Right on the axe. Hey, at least aim his hand up. Run over here and go, boop! He's like, meee! You hit my butt! If I could make the jump, that'd be great! Shut up, Homer Chow! Swear to God! I understand the idea of the boss fight. I get it, just let me, you know, actually do the execution and I'll be fine. Seriously, Sonic? Things getting to me, man. There we go. Doesn't have to make sense, you just have to hit him four times. But it fast falls over and the robot starts blowing up. And then I don't get an S because I died. Apparently I was too slow. I got an extra minute than I should have done. Oh.
What? No! No! Sonic, save me!
He got eaten. Eggman got eaten and no one was sad that day. No one was sad that day. None of the people.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
Doctor Who, Sonic?
How did this
Sonic
happen?
Screwdriver.
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean our friends. You know what I mean.
Time's complicated.
There it is! Where'd it go?
We need to find that thing, and fast!
And fast? Look at the future episodes of the Let's Play. Ooh. They're going to come in soon in the next four episodes. And there's another Chaos Emerald. So that's it for this double length episode. I hope you enjoyed watching, guys. So you can put up with me getting bees and shit. And I'll see you next time when we do this level, Sonic Adventure 1. Can't remember what the name of the level is, but it's got some sweet rocket tunes! Yeah! But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye!